NTSB guys are here.
About that bulkhead problem.
You heard the judge. You know that's not grounds for an appeal.
Ah, what the heck? Jury of my peers and so on and so forth.
Right.
You know, my grandfather was an egg farmer.
This isn't going to be about your rough childhood, is this?
No, I used to candle eggs at his farm. Do you know what that is? You hold an egg up to the light of a candle and you look for imperfections. First time I did it, he told me to put all the eggs that were cracked or flawed into a bucket for the bakery. And he came back an hour later and there were 300 eggs in the bakery bucket. He asked me what the hell I was doing. I found a flaw in every single one of them. You know, thin places in the shell and fine hairline cracks. You look closely enough and you'll find everything has a weak spot where it can break sooner or later.
You're looking for mine?
I've already found yours.
What is it?
You're a winner, buddy.